This morning, I want to ask you a couple questions. The first question is this. Are you the one? I don't mean, are you the one like Matrix and Neo? I mean, are you the one? Do you realize you don't have Jesus? You're in this place. It's by no accident. God has called you. You've come to worship Him. But are you the one? If you are, accept the offer that God has given to us. He is victorious. What He did on the cross solved it all for us. Are you the one? The second question deals with those of us who have accepted it. And the question I have is, what's in your hand? Is there a rock? Are you standing there ready? Are you poised? You're like the major league pitcher. You're ready to fire that in there. Here's the deal. Don't think I'm asking you a question that I'm not asking myself. Because I've been the one to stand there looking at her with a rock. And then I have to deal with the fact that I'm a sinner. Just like this woman who was brought in the presence of Jesus, I was drug in there. But just like that woman, those who would have condemned me had to back away because the King of Kings said, no, I died for this one. We have a mission. If you're not saved, accept the offer that God freely, recklessly, has abundantly poured out for you, which is the salvation and forgiveness of sin. And if you have done that, is your prayer like Desmond Doss? Give me one more. Give me one more. I've been around a lot of brave men and women who wear the uniform. Some of them are policemen and firemen. Some have been in the military services. And in fact, I had the privilege of doing a retirement ceremony for a man that was at the Pentagon on 9/11. As I'm talking to the people that knew him, the man didn't say it, I found out that he was the one who had rushed into this burning building, who had held up a wall to allow these people who were in this office to escape and to get out. Those people owe that man their lives. Just as much as we owe Jesus our lives. So I ask you again, what's in your hand? Is it a rock? Or is it God's love?